I'm excited to announce today I'm joining Microsoft as CEO of Microsoft AI. So Microsoft just made a huge hire that caught everyone's attention. They just brought in Mustafa Suleyman, one of the original founders of DeepMind, and until March 19, 2024, the CEO of the AI startup Inflection AI. Microsoft's CEO, Satya Nadella, had been keeping a close eye on Sam Altman, particularly following his rehiring at OpenAI after the board saga. However, Nadella ended up hiring Inflection AI's co-founders, Mustafa Suleyman and Karine Simonian. This represents a massive step in Microsoft's quest to push the boundaries of AI technology, particularly with the recruitment of the visionaries behind DeepMind's success and subsequent acquisition by Google, as well as the founders of one of the world's leading AI startups, Inflection AI. But this stunt by Microsoft raises a lot of questions about the growing power and influence of giant tech companies and how they are shaping the future of AI. What does Microsoft's latest power play tell us about the battles brewing in the AI world? And why should we all be paying close attention? Let's find out. Inflection AI, a trailblazing startup valued at a staggering $4 billion, had its sights set on creating more personal AI. Back in June 2023, the company's co-founders, Mustafa Suleyman and Karine Simonian, announced that they secured a jaw-dropping $1.3 billion in funding, with Microsoft as its lead investor. Little did they know that a seismic shift was about to ripple through Inflection AI. Fast forward less than a year, and the tables have turned dramatically. Microsoft, with its colossal market cap of $3.12 trillion, has basically absorbed Inflection AI. This emerging startup is now caught in the whirlwind of corporate dynamics. Its co-founders, Mustafa Suleyman and Karine Simonian, are transitioning to Microsoft to lead the newly established Microsoft AI division. Their goal is to push forward innovative technologies such as Copilot, Bing, and various other AI tools for consumers. What does this acquisition mean for the future of AI development? How will it impact the startup ecosystem? And what role will Reid Hoffman, the remaining Inflection co-founder, play in salvaging the remnants of a company that once held such promise? Let's take a step back and see how it all began. Mustafa Suleyman and Karine Simonian launched Inflection AI with an enthusiasm that quickly made waves in the tech community. Their goal was to develop an AI that did more than just perform tasks. It would understand, show empathy, and adjust effortlessly to meet individual preferences. Inflection AI was driven by a desire to push the limits of how personalized AI could be. They wanted to go beyond the usual algorithms and data, aiming to give AI a touch of emotional intelligence. This would make it not just a tool, but a trusted ally. Their dream was for AI to not only predict our needs, but also to hold meaningful conversations and genuinely enrich our lives. In June 2023, Inflection AI made waves by securing a staggering $1.3 billion in funding, marking their entry as a major player in the AI field. And who was leading this investment? You guessed it, Microsoft. This investment supercharged Inflection AI's Project Pi, which aimed at redefining personal and conversational AI. Unlike typical chatbots, Pi was designed to be an empathetic companion that learned and evolved with its users, offering personalized interactions and intuitive responses. Microsoft's investment in Inflection AI was a calculated move that reflected its strategic foresight in the evolving AI landscape, especially when CEO Satya Nadella has recognized the potential of Inflection AI to shape the future of technology. So this large investment was not just a financial endorsement, but a deliberate step towards a deeper collaboration, especially with Inflection AI's co-founders Suleimani and Simonian. In fact, it seems Satya Nadella was closely monitoring two of the world's leading AI figures, Mustafa Suleyman and Karine Simonian, whose remarkable journey began with Suleyman co-founding DeepMind, which Google later acquired. Suleyman and Simonian continued their pursuit of innovation by launching Inflection AI, aiming to remain pioneers in AI development. And now, with the pace of AI advancements accelerating, Nadella took a strategic step by establishing a significant new division named Microsoft AI within the company. This division's primary goal is to build world-class AI products like Copilot that are loved by end users. In a memo to his employees, Nadella announced that Suleyman and Simonian would take the lead of this new organization. So the acquisition of the promising startup's co-founders, Suleyman and Simonian, is a move that's more than just hiring talent. It's about merging visions and expertise to push the boundaries of AI further. Suleyman and Simonian are now tasked with leading the Microsoft AI division with the ambitious goal of making AI more relatable, intuitive, and indispensable to everyday life. This strategic acquisition reminds us of Microsoft's historical approach to growth and expansion, which led to its acquisitions of LinkedIn and GitHub. These moves are designed to cement Microsoft's position in key areas of technology and innovation. However, while this strategy accelerates development and leverages synergies, it also raises questions about competition and the potential hindering of innovation in the AI domain. So now, in the wake of Microsoft's strategic acquisition of Inflection AI, the tech industry finds itself at a pivotal moment, grappling with the dual forces of advancement and the preservation of a dynamic innovation ecosystem. And this also raises important questions about the balance between competition and innovation, particularly in the AI sector, which is recently showing a big reliance on a diversity of ideas, approaches, and players. From the perspective of investors in AI development, the journey from Microsoft's initial investment in Inflection AI to its eventual acquisition of its co-founders is the natural pathway of an investment. And from the startup's perspective, Microsoft's journey with Inflection AI appeared as a strong vote of confidence in the potential and disruptive power of startups. And as a result, the absorption of Inflection AI into Microsoft's corporate structure has ignited debates about the fate of startups in a world where they might be overshadowed, or even consumed, by the very giants they aspire to emulate. Meredith Whitaker, president of the Signal Foundation and one of the top 100 most influential people in artificial intelligence, took it to X to state that there is no such thing as an AI startup, just guys with models competing to be absorbed by one of the three actual AI companies. So the story of Inflection AI underscores the mixed bag of opportunities and challenges facing startups today. Partnering with a tech giant like Microsoft can slingshot a startup to new heights, as seen with Inflection AI's chatbot Pi, especially after Microsoft's massive investment. Such alliances can also unlock access to invaluable resources, distribution channels, and mentorship, accelerating a startup's growth beyond traditional paths. Yet, these golden opportunities are not without their challenges. The quest for autonomy versus the reality of assimilation and/or acquisition presents a complex dilemma for startups. Investors and startups alike are now forced to recalibrate their strategies in this fluid tech ecosystem. Diversification, thorough due diligence, and strategic exit planning have become more crucial than ever for investors. Startups, on the other hand, must navigate their partnerships with large tech firms with a keen eye on preserving their core identity and innovative capabilities. Furthermore, this story of Inflection AI brings to light a crucial discussion within the AI industry: the struggle between large companies absorbing smaller ones and the need to keep innovation alive. When big firms like Microsoft bring startups like Inflection AI into their fold, it has the potential to speed up technological development thanks to the combination of talent and resources. However, this process also brings up worries about losing the creative and adventurous essence that startups are known for. This essence is crucial because it drives the innovation and diversity that the tech world thrives on. As we contemplate the future, the role of regulatory bodies becomes increasingly significant, acting as guardians to ensure the competitive balance within the AI industry. Coming up with regulations is a very challenging task because the regulators need to cultivate an environment where innovation can flourish freely without being restricted by monopolistic practices. In this evolving narrative, the future of Inflection AI remains a subject of keen interest and speculation. Suleyman reassured everyone that Inflection AI will continue on its mission under a new CEO and look to reach more people than ever by making its API widely available to developers and businesses the world over. But without its leaders and visionaries, this claim remains speculative. So, as the tech world observes, the dynamic between big companies absorbing smaller ones and the push for new ideas is molding the future of AI. In an ever-evolving arena where progress and originality blur, the success of both startups and industry leaders in maneuvering through this terrain will set the tempo and course of AI development. Now we turn to you. What are your thoughts about the acquisition of Suleyman and Simonian by Microsoft? And what do you think the future holds for Inflection AI? Let us know in the comments section below. And if you enjoyed this content, don't forget to subscribe.